quiz question for you. When is an M car not an M car? The answer is when it's a product of the M performance division. A couple of weeks ago, we drove the first fruits of their labour, the M550D X-Drive, and now they've unveiled its little brother, the M135i, complete with some garish decals. Under the hood is Munich's ubiquitous 3-litre turbo 6. BMW says it develops over 300 horsepower, and we're guessing about 320. BMW M Performance Division have also reworked the suspension, the brakes and the steering, as well as fitting a modest body kit. This car is unlikely to come to the US, but BMW obviously thinks it's onto something, and we reckon they're about to unveil an M535i, which should recall memories of the iconic car of the same name from the 1980s.